You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is 8 equals 6. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the a. Divide both sides by negative 11. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Cancel out the negatives. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. And so the final result is 8 equals 6.